top of the pyramid of the sun in Teotihuacan. Well, within about 15 feet of the top, and that's close enough for me. Good God. The altitude and just the exertion is wild. Let's see if I can zoom in. Some stuff over there. It looks pretty cool. Not sure what that is, but we'll probably go see it after. So for me, I suffer from a little bit of vertigo. Coming up was a physical challenge. Going down will scare the crap out of me. But I will obviously go down, even if I have to go down on my ass, as long as I don't go down rolling down. So, what a gorgeous place. Stunning. I think I'll take a little walk around the pyramid. I am standing on the top of a pyramid. That is such a bizarre thing to consider. And I think I'll have to rent Apocalypso and watch our little buddies roll a few heads down the hill. Because I believe it was one of these pyramids that that sort of thing was done. So this was Aztec culture. We're advanced, but considered somewhat warlike. This is so high, like, I mean, it looks huge when you see it from down on the ground, but somehow it looks higher from here. And I think my friend Lorenzo has been captured and suffered ritual sacrifice somewhere. So, and there it is. I just walked around this top level of Pyramid of the Sun. Very cool.